If he said it, it shall come to pass. I believe it. I receive it. And it shall be done.
Hallelujah.
You got to say that with authority. Now watch this in verse number 1.
And it shall come to pass, if thou shalt hearken diligently unto the voice of the Lord thy God.
Now right there, you see the prophet didn't hearken diligently to the voice of the Lord thy God, did he?
No.
He did not hearken. He did not listen to the voice of the Lord thy God. And he said what? To what?
To observe and to do all his commandments, which I command thee this day, that the Lord thy God will set thee on high above all nations of the earth.
God is talking to Israel. He said, if you do this, he said, I will set you on high above all nations. You ever been the last one on the job and still there, and some folks been there years before you and they fire you? Do you realize how blessed your job is when you come there?
Yes.
You bless your job.
Yes.